Many students have been getting sick but are still going to class. This can cause problems for those who are trying to avoid becoming ill. When students are close together in classrooms, dining halls, and study areas, the chances of catching an illness increase.
I think it's due to people that are sick and they just show up to class even though they are sick and they just kind of spread it.
The flu causes problems for students who want to go to class but are afraid of endangering their fellow classmates. Many students feel they have to go to class due to attendance policies, even if they are sick.
I do think people should stay home if they're sick. Unfortunately, I can't really afford to miss class, but I do think if you don't have to go, you should stay home.
The Student Health Center recommends that students get vaccinated to prevent the spread of the flu. For Bobcat Update, I'm Hannah Shaw.